what I love. Hey, guys, I cannot stress this enough. If you were to ask me, hey, coach, if we could pick up one move off you this whole week, one move and master, what would it be? This would be the move. All right? I think the three moves closest to magic in the sport of wrestling are this. Number one's a head inside single, Chase Yang. Number two, guys, is a finish from a front headlock. Either a butt drag off a front headlock, we're going to go through that Thursday, or a head in the hole off a front headlock. Why? Because you guys get the front headlock all the time. Why? I go out there and snap Mario down the front headlock, offensively, or even hit a shot, and defensively, I get front headlock. You guys with me? So you got to be able to score from the front headlock. I think the third thing is, guys, you're going to do tomorrow morning, is going to be a head outside rotate double. Love that finish. All right? Those, in my book, are the three closest things to magic in the sport of wrestling.